Greetings, gamers, and welcome back to Let's Play Pirates of the Caribbean, New Horizons.
Last time we left off, we found the corpse of Annabella Brinkley. I never can't remember which one I'm looking for, which one's the actual governor's daughter and which one's the thief, even though it was just last video. But we found Mr. Eachwood cabin. Finally, we found out that we had to go there in the daytime, not at night, to make it work. Bootstrap Bill Turner left us for the company of Mr. Barbosa, and let's hope he lives well. Anyway, for trading 6 diamonds to Mr. Eastwood, he gave us 20,000 gold pieces, as well as a part of a map to an Aztec treasure. I'll give you one clue as to what that Aztec treasure actually is.
It's in the movie.
Anyway, now, with Bootstrap Bill has left us to join Barbosa's ship, we need to get back to Speightstown on Barbados to find Brock. So, without further ado, let us set sail. Sure, you lot are happy that I managed to find out what the problem was. And holy crap. British, there's a fight going on here. And I'm going to fly the personal flag if it helps. Okay, yeah, we're being fired upon. Kind of cheating in my opinion, but they sort of, you know, sort of jumped me as a gamer report. Anyway, this is the ship. Looks good, don't it? I think so. The tiger has struck her colors. Come on, you bastard, fire the cannons. Great, that one's running away. It's only a small Sebek, so we shouldn't have that much problems. If I can get a proper broadside on it, like so. Ta-da. I just need to continue with the draft. There you go. Now you'll dodge it. This is how you build your accuracy and your cannons, folks. Not that hard to increase. Some things are a lot harder to increase than others. Luck, for example, is notoriously hard to increase using this system. Purely because the only way you can gain luck is by picking locks and failing, actually, which is the irony of it. And also playing cards. And not many people... I've been to all the taverns. I've been playing like cards off screen in this playthrough with the updated thing. And I haven't been to that many taverns, to be fair. But it doesn't look like there's that many. Oh, come on. There we go. I was about to say, how did we miss all those shots? Okay, I'm sure there's like a pirate ship behind those rocks, but I can't see it, and my guys are shooting at them. Anyway, we should have enough cannons to last us through this fight. I restocked. Damn it. Ah, oh, there's the bastard. Oh, he knocked out one of these guns. They've surrendered and yet they're still firing on them. That's pirates for you. Basically up to us to protect this little ship.
Four
now.
Guns ready, Captain.
Come on. Nine. Bam. Use the fast forward a bit. Okay, they all seem to be running away, really. She's out of my range. I'm not leaving this fight empty-handed. I'm gonna board one of you fuckers. Or sink you and get your cargo. But I'm getting the cargo of one of you guys. I'd rather get the cargo of that big ship, because, as you would expect, it has a lot more to offer. And even though this ship has Strucker Colors, because we weren't the ones to make a Strucker Colors, I don't think we can actually board it and take all the things.
Make sail!
All sail ahead. And you thought this video was going to be boring, I bet, like all the others.
Oh!
This is what happens when you share the island with British and pirates. Oh, we're catching up to this guy. But we did concentrate most of our fire on the Zebek, so I doubt approaching Antigua. If he gets to the other thing, I think he disappears. Yeah, I'm not gonna catch him in time. I don't have any chain shot or... Ooh! He's turning around. No, can't pay here, sorry. Okay, slow it down. Thank you. The wind's at our backs now. Nice. That's a hit. Talking, just the epic music is playing. I'm blowing this ship out of the water. It's a chase. Nice black ship. Pompeii. This is the ship we knocked one of the guns out. Nice. Okay. Line it up.
Fire the cannon!
Crossing the T, folks. Oh, we set her ablaze. And... we managed to... we leveled up, okay. Don't know how we leveled up after shooting it, but... I'm gonna take it. Anyway, in this playthrough I'm level 10. Because I've had many encounters on ship, including one, by the way, which was epic. Where I managed to obtain, basically, pirates, a convoy of pirates. There were two ships. And both of them were carrying gold. Which was awesome to steal, by the way. Which basically I sold off, and that allowed me to have 40,000, like, at the beginning of the game. Yeah, I want that, I will. Okay, let's turn it down a slight. Fire! The cannons! You see, this is why you want reinforced hull. Look at the damage I've taken compared to the damage that guy's taking. We've got relatively the same ship, folks. More or less. I think we're the same class. You could be mistaken. It could very well just be... Ah, this is a lot. I think this is a frigate, a light frigate. See, it looks like... either one of my gun crews is shooting late. Like, what happened there? Am I shooting like a cannon off every now and then? Or are they shooting themselves? It can't be that, because I'm gaining the experience for it. Or is it because I have a gunner? And gunners, you know, will shoot a cannon at the enemy every now and then. Come on. Anyway, this is good. I got a lot of things to watch, and I tend to basically watch other Let's Plays and things like that while playing these things. Or while rendering, I mean. So as you can imagine, if there's nothing to watch, I don't render. Which is why you guys probably didn't have any videos for the past 2 days. Though, you know, the fact that I had to replay up to the point where I was before with the new update of this game, the mod at least, that had something to do with it. It wasn't just me being lazy. God damn it, I think you got away. Got away. Of anticlimactic. Right, we're at Guadalupe? So, we need to go to Barbados, and we are at Guadalupe. Wow. Okay, we're going in the right direction, so let's just continue westward. Which means going to the other side of this island. Yeah, sometimes when you're following other ships, it'll glitch a bit, as it were, to where you are going to... No, I want to go this way around the island, that makes sense. That way, it looks like a long way to go around the island. Could be mistaken, could be losing days off my journey right now. Not to mention that way is actually where the wind's pointing. I've had a bad luck in terms of the wind, folks. It keeps pointing in the direction I'm sailing. I'm sailing into the wind on most occasions. This is like one of the rare exceptions. But anyway, it seems like I'm immediately vindicated as the wind's turning to fit my course. By the way, a couple of features I'm going to be using from now on that you guys probably don't know of. If you press M, you get the archipelago map. You don't need to go into your inventory and do all that. And you get the actual day and time of where you are. And if you have both a chronometer and a sextant, you can actually see your position on this map, from what I reckon, from what I've read. Naturally, I don't have either at the moment, so I can't see where I am. But I can imagine that's hugely useful, and I will be trying to get those as soon as possible. Right, we're now heading westward. And I think you guys deserve a little song, just a little one, because, you know, you're worth it. So enjoy the song from Treasure Island.
Dream the other night.
Lowlands, Lowlands, away my job.
I dreamed a dream. I dreamed a dream the other night.
Lowlands, Lowlands, away my job.
Thank you, perhaps. just immediately when I talk, it changes video, as it were. We arrived at Barbados, so now we have to locate Speightstown. Unfortunately for us, we've arrived and there's fog. So let me have a look-see at the map. To actually look at the map of islands, though, you do have to go into your inventory. I have bought most of the maps, though, with the 40k obtained, actually. It actually says Thomas the Terror isn't on my ship? What? That's interesting. Oh no, this is just my party. Okay. So, we come in from the east, right? So, this would be the face I'm looking at. So we need to go to the bottom left of the island from where I am. So what? That's like the horizon there. So in theory, over there's the Finny Grey Rock Bay thing, so just going this way. Speeding this up for your viewing pleasure. most people think it's a completely whatchamacallit, treason to use the fast forward button. Not necessarily so. If you're playing in realistic sailing mode, good god, man. I don't know how you get anywhere, because you can't go forward. If you're not going in the direction of the wind, you can't go forward. I mean, I know there are ways to do it, because you use basically momentum, as it were. Like, if I push left, just a tiny bit, the ship will go quite a bit to the left. I mean, it'll go more or less to, like, if you look at the compass, you can see I'm, like, basically at that line next to the west one. I know you could barely see it on YouTube, but just trust me. Think it like 12 o'clock. If I push left, I will more or less drift to an 11 o'clock position. Like there, you see? Well, okay, half. No, no, we're going. See, we're still turning left. And that's just from one, you know, tap, as it were.
Go to port.
I think we should split up, Captain. Brock doesn't know who I am, but he knows you, so I'll have a better chance of finding him on my own. Good idea. I'll look around anyway. I'll meet you in the shipyard later. And immediately someone wants to kill me, so I'll tell you what. I'll kill these bloggers. These blaggers and knaves. Who mistake themselves for fools. Is it you, black man? Do you want your KFC? No, it's you, bald man! That's another thing. The only way to increase your defense, basically, is to get hit. I mean, your defense increases a bit if you, like, try to pick a lock and the, okay, apparently did you just shoot, like, the guards? Did they, like, not complain? That seems weird to me. I'll take your bullet, thanks. Damn, I have no gold left because of that. Did I? Yeah, I bought stuff with the 20,000 gold, now I remember. So I'll tell you what we'll do. Again, before I leave, I keep pushing the end of the video off.
Always a pleasure.
Let's go see this guy. And sell the loot. Once again, anything that hasn't got any, like, weapon quality to it, or if it's, like, the best weapon quality, I give to the crew to use on boardings. But, someone will have to, tell me if fine is the new excellent. Because when I went to the blacksmith to, basically... Ooh, a musket. I haven't got the... Oh damn, yeah. We need to sell these diamonds. Sell the rest of them now? Oh yeah, baby. An enhanced sextant? Nice. We're grabbing these, first of all. Sextant on itself will increase our sailing by +1. The microscope our leadership by +1, which is very needed because we don't have enough leadership to actually pilot the ship to its very best. And we're gonna grab the enhanced compass. This is basically... doomed and crippled us monetary wise. I don't think, yeah, we can't repair the ship anymore. Any maps I haven't got? Curacao. Yeah, I want the Curacao map. We were just there a few minutes ago, so let's equip our new things. The music would stop being epic for a moment. This is why I turned you down, music. You do know this. Let's equip the enhanced compass. We can't equip those. There we go. I'm going to save the game because this is when I think we can hit a dead end. I'm not sure though. There she is. She's a beaut, alright. Smart as paint. Tune in next time, folks, where we find Billy Brock. Until then.